Example 7.25, prove that determinant, so that is equal to q plus r the whole square, p square, q square, q square, r plus p the whole square, q square, r square, p plus q the whole square is equal to 2 times of into p q r into p plus q plus r the whole power 3. So, first of all, the given determinant values is, let us consider, then given that det is equal to determinant of q plus r the whole square. So next one p square, next one p square, okay, next one q square, so r plus p the whole square q square, next r square, r square, p plus q the whole square, okay va. So first this is equation number 1, the first one, put p is equal to 0, put p is equal to 0, so det of a is equal to this one q plus r the whole square, so this one is going to 0 0, next value q square r square, this is q square, next one r square, p is going to 0, so q square, okay va. So c2 is identically equal to c3, so that determinant is going to 0, is equal to 0, det is equal to 0, so therefore p is a factor of det of a, and similarly q r is also a factor of debt of A, also a factor of debt of A, okay va. So next value, P plus Q plus R equal to 0, P plus Q plus R is equal to 0, so which implies that P plus Q is equal to minus R, P plus Q is equal to minus R, so debt of A that is equal to P plus Q, so P plus Q is equal to minus R, next P plus Q, so this is Q plus R, so Q plus R the whole square, next P square, next Q square, okay va, P plus Q only is going to minus R, next one Q square R plus P the whole square, next Q square, next one R square, R square, next this is minus minus R the whole square, okay va, R square minus R the whole square, so next R square is a common value, next one R square is a common value of, so now next replace where P plus Q is equal to R, next Q plus R is equal to minus P, again next R plus Q is equal to R plus Q is equal to minus P, next value R plus P is equal to minus Q, okay va, so det of A, equal to, so this one Q plus R, Q plus R is equal to P square, so this one P square, P square, P square, this one Q square, Q square, Q square, R square, R square, R square is equal to the first one P square common, Q square common, R square common, the remaining 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1, so that is equal to P square, Q square, R square into 0 is equal to 0, so therefore P of into P plus Q plus R, P plus Q plus R is a factor of det A, so this one is P plus Q plus R the whole cube, again therefore P plus Q plus R the whole power 3 is also factor of det of A, okay ma, so therefore the product of the product of factor, the product of factor is, the product of the factor is the first one P1, next Q, next R, next P plus Q plus R the whole power 3, P plus Q plus R the whole power 3. So is that is equal to power 1, 2, 3, 3, 3 are 6. Okay, ma. Next, the first diagonal. So the leading diagonal, degree is equal to, the leading diagonal degree is, so this one, the first one, 2 plus 2 plus 2 is going to 6. So therefore, M is 0. The other factor, then other factor is K only answer. Then other factor K. So therefore, determinant of Q plus R, the whole square, P square, Q square, R plus P, the whole square, Q square, R square, P plus Q, the whole square. So that is equal to K into P, Q, R into P plus Q plus R. Next, put P is equal to 1, Q is equal to 1. Next, R is equal to is also 1. So which implies that this is equation number 1. This is equation number 1. Determinant of this one. So 2 the whole square 1, 1. 1, 2 the whole square 1. 1, 1, 2 the whole square. So that is equal to K into 1 into 1 into 1 into 3. So which implies that the determinant of 4, 1, 1, 1, 4, 1, 1, 1, 4. Okay. Is equal to this one 3k, which implies it. So this one expand for R1, 4 into first one 16 minus 1, next minus 1 into 4 minus 1, 4 minus 1, next 1 into plus 1 into 1 minus 4, 1 minus 4 equal to 3k. So which implies 3k equal to 4 into 15, next minus 1 into 3, next plus minus 3 into 3, minus 3, so 3k, that is equal to, so this one 4 times means 60, 3, next one minus 3, okay, so the value of k, that is equal to, is definitely, is going to, value of k is equal to minus 3. So this is the value of this one 3. Okay. So this one is also 3. Definitely 27k. This is also 27k. So 27k. Okay. Well, so which implies that 27k equal to 54. Which implies k is equal to 2. So therefore, equation number 1, which implies determinant of the value of q plus r the whole square, p square, q square, next one q square, next r plus p the whole square, next q square, next one r square, p plus q the whole square is equal to, so this one only replaced by 2. So 2 times of P, Q, R into P plus Q plus R the whole power 3. We get the result. For this one value is any value. This one is any value. Okay,